Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast Episode 2290. Check your XLOOKUP functions. Hey, welcome back to Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. This is only for Office Insiders. If you've been an early adopter using XLOOKUP up until November 2nd, 2019 or earlier, you gotta watch this video. Because today, November 3rd, 2019, I downloaded a new version of Excel and the signature for XLOOKUP has changed. The thing that used to be 4th is now 5th. The thing that used to be 6th is now 4th. What does that mean? That means that yesterday, when this XLOOKUP was saying, hey, I want the exact match or the next larger item, well, it's still right when I open the workbook, but as soon as I allow this to recalculate by changing the table, let's say, from 59 to 60, press enter and watch all of those results change, what's going on? Well, the formula that used to say match mode was 4th is now saying if not found. And because I didn't put a match mode in, I'm now defaulting to a match mode of exact, and there is no exact, so now it's defaulting to the if not found. Well, I could be upset about this, but simple fact is, as Office Insiders, we're using a pre-release version of Excel, and they're allowed to change that until the real version comes out. I remember back when you used to sign up for a beta, they would tell you no production work here. I tend to forget about that and use it for my production work. If you've been using XLOOKUP and you've been using the 4th, 5th, or 6th argument, you want to go check your spreadsheets. Get all the spreadsheets you sent out to people, pull them back in, edit the formula, and fix it. I mean, it makes sense to have if not found as the 4th argument. I get it. It'll be great for the greater good as it rolls out to general availability whenever that happens. But for anyone who is an early adopter, go check this out and make sure that your XLOOKUPs are still correct. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.